Bye guys. This is Ved. Welcome to Ved and Shloka's channel. You're thinking Chibai is a meaningless word. It is not a meaningless word. Chibai means hello or hi in Mizoram language. Okay? And that language is called as Mizo. As a part of social science celebrations with the theme My Pride, My India, in my school the celebrations are going. That's why the topic allotted for me is Mizoram, its climate, food habits and occupation and languages. Okay, now I am in Mizoram traditional dress. Mizoram formed as 23rd state of India on February 20th, 1987. Okay guys, and the capital city of Mizoram is Aizwal, and Mizoram is located on in the northeastern part of India. See here this black part. Okay guys, Mizoram is one state of seven sister states. The seven sister states are Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Meghalaya and Tripura. Okay guys, the meaning for the word Mizoram is Mizoram means the land of Mizos. Okay, climate in Mizoram is cool in summer and not that much cool in winter. Okay guys, now food habits. Rice is staple food of Mizos. While Mizos love to add non-vegetarian ingredients in every dish, fish, chicken, pork and beef are popular meats among Mizos. Dishes are cooked in any available oil. Meals are tend to be blander with less oil and more vegetables. Occupation. 60% of Mizo people are engaged with agriculture with allied activities. Rice and maize are common crops grown in Mizoram. You know, when I told food habits, the rice is the staple food of Mizoram. That's why rice and maize are common crops grown in Mizoram. And languages spoken in Mizoram are Mizo and English. Okay, in Mizoram they talk only two languages. First is Mizo, next is English. Okay, Kolome means thank you in Mizo language. Today you learn two new words in Mizo language guys. Okay, bye 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 guys, meet you in next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Like, share, subscribe our channel. Bye bye guys.